I would just like to say two things before I begin. One, I am in fact a musical theater boy, so take that with what you will. Two, a wise man once told me that in the world we have creativity, and it's our duty to write back to it. So I'm writing back to it. This is an open letter. Dear every suicidal trans kid, I am here with you. We exist in a cisgender normative binary world, a world that tells us that we are a phase, a world that likes to degrade us to our gender roles, a world that tells us that we are sex offenders, a world that tells us to go kill ourselves. I am here with you. I have been you, sitting on a bed at 2 in the morning, crying, thinking, feeling, believing that we are wrong, that we can never come out. I was once there, and part of me still is. I am here with you, feeling the monster that is dysphoria wrap a noose around our necks and push us off the ledge. I am here with you, feeling the blades against our skin. I am here with you on the days when you can't get out of bed, on the days when you don't see the point in living. I am here with you when you're too afraid to leave the house in fear of getting beaten, jumped, or worse. I am here with you when people ask, so what's your real name? I am here with you. We are trapped in gloss closet-shaped coffins. Muzzles are stitched to our mouths that we suffocate in. We push, we scream, we shove, we cry, but no one seems to see us. We are invisible to the outside world. Some of us find the key, others aren't as lucky. Others are trapped as the soil comes running through the cracks. We decompose and become one with the soil. I am here with you. I am here with you when you scroll through Tumblr, seeing the post after post after post of on our own taking their lives. 41% of trans youth attempt suicide. You beautiful soul are worth so much more. Please don't add your name onto the list of those we have lost. You are worth so much more than a statistic. Dear every suicidal trans kid, I am here with you. We shall remain ourselves. We shall stand up and speak up. We shall stand strong. We shall stand up against the world that puts us in a box. We are unique. Don't listen to them. Listen to me. We are important. We matter. We are worth loving. We are worth living.